Okay, here's a very old tube radio. It's Stewart Warner. I've got it hooked up to the dim bulb. We'll see what we get. Okay, nothing but a hum. We'll see if we can fix it up later.